Welcome, friends, to my beach scene tutorial in Pastel. The first thing I'm doing here is to apply pastel colors to the entire pastel paper. I'm using a new art sanded paper that holds several layers of pastel colors. Once I have my entire page covered, I apply an alcohol wash underpainting to blend and dissolve the pastel colors together. This process will create a solid foundation to apply my soft pastels to. This is a time-lapse video, and I hope you enjoy.